Hi, hi. My name is Bernard Wanjala. I'm the Chess Kenya president. Actually, I support the running of the federation in chess sport. Chess in the country, it has been among the fastest growing sports. And if you have been following, the federation have been more concentrating on the youngsters, because for you to grow a sport, you have to grow the young talents. And that's why you have seen a lot of focus on young talent search. And I'm very glad that Kids Faithful have partnered with us to have the game even reach here, because we have never been at the hub before. I have loved it. I do chess, I eat chess, I play chess. It's my passion. Love Industry is a big brand in Kenya. And many parents, if you have been following, they are very happy and passionate about how you do your thing. And to us, we will write in your brand to help the parent know about the game and bring their kids so that they can reap the benefit associated with the educational side.
My name is Yvonne. I'm 9 years old. I'm from Mombasa. I go to Oshol Academy School, and I'm here for the chess tournament in Nairobi. I want to play for my team, Lighthouse Chess Club. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Chanel. I go to Banda School, and chess isn't an easy game. Chess is a game about strategy, and it makes you smarter and have more IQ. If I was a chess champion, I think I would be rich. And I have millions of dollars.
Cyprian Babu. KBA, Kawa West. Yes, Kawa Baptist Academy. I've won all my games, 5 out of 5, and I'm waiting for the next game, which I'm hoping that I will win.
Tough, a bit easy.
Yes. For me it was easy.
Yeah, because I've won 4 out of 5.
Are you sure the game was easy?
Yeah, very sure.
My name is Brian Kidula, the CEO and founder of Terian Chess Academy. Chess is a game that I learned long time ago, but then I said, for us to be able to improve the capacity of chess among the youth, we have to chess up an academy. And this happened in 2012 when I went to Italy, to Turkey with the national team. And then the way we were beaten there, and then I saw the young kids playing chess. We said, for us to be able to perform as a nation, we have to nurture this talent. So we came back in 2012. Thought about the idea, and come 2014, we established Terian Chess Academy. And there are many other academies around the country also nurturing young talent, so that in the future, we can have a tough national team for chess.
How about the games, kids? All is well that ends. So I'm now going to invite the tournament director, who is going to make some remarks, Steven Ouma.
Hamjambo. Okay, I want to thank you, all of you, for making this event a success.
says there's Churchill live, so he cannot make it here today. But the next tournament is going to be there. So he passes his greetings to you. We want to continue this partnership going forward. And in the process, we want to take you to the highest level of chess. So congratulations, continue playing hard. Thank you.